I'm going to quickly show you how to hoop a sleeve. Lay the sleeve flat on the table. Take your hoop you want to use, place it inside the sleeve. Grab your backing. Position the backing inside the sleeve. Make sure there's no wrinkles. Nice and firm. Take your hoop, and when you hoop it, you want to make sure you hoop it upside down, so the part that's going to go on the arm of the machine will be the sleeve. Place your hoop down, firmly press, and now you have a hoop sleeve.